As you can tell, I have a pretty big voice. So this is sort of just to pick up the stray ambient noises. I'm going to change the theme from what the music we've heard so far. And what I want you to do is imagine that instead of this well-lit, very clean auditorium, that you're in a smoky pub somewhere in the British Isles. And I'm going to imagine that I will have a few pints and am ready to hold forth with y'all. This song is called The World Turned Upside Down, which seems an apt title for some of us today. It is a song about a group of men and women who, during the English Civil War, occupied public land. They called themselves the Diggers, and they have been referred to variously as radical Christian dissenters and or proto-communists. What they were poor folk who believed that this land is for everyone. So, close your eyes, imagine the pub. In 1649, to St. George's Hill, a ragged band they call the Diggers came to show the people's will. They defied the landlords, they defied the laws. They were the dispossessed, reclaiming what was theirs. We come in peace, they said, to dig and sow. We come to work the land in common and to make the wastelands grow. This earth divided, we will make whole. So it can be a common treasury for all. The sin of property we do disdain. No one has any right to buy and sell the earth for private gain. By theft and murder, they took the land. Now everywhere the walls rise up at their command. They make the laws to chain us well. The clergy dazzle us with heaven, or they damn us into hell. We will not worship the God they serve. The God of greed who feeds the rich while poor folks starve. We work, we eat together, we need no swords. We will not bow to masters or pay rents to the lords. We are free folk, though we are poor. Stand up for courage, stand up, bigger, stand up now. From the bin of property, the old is pain. They sent the hired men and troopers to wipe out the Diggers' claim. Tear down their cottages, destroy their corn. They were the dispossessed, only the prison lingers on. Ye poor, take courage. Ye rich, take care. This earth was made a common treasury for everyone to share. All things in common, all people one. We come in peace, the orders came to cut them down.